Do you know what your reticular activator is? Probably not, but it's really important in creating confidence, and I'm going to show you why. I could tell you all day long to show up confident in your relationship, but you might not even know what that means. The truth is there's things underneath that undermine your ability to show up with the energy of confidence in your relationship. If you have a lot of secrets, then chances are you have a lot of shame as well. If you're living a double life, how are you going to show up with confidence in your relationship? Cleaning up those secrets is really, really important so that you can show up with confidence. Confidence is when you're transparent and open and steady. You can't be at peace with yourself and be confident if you have big secrets. Confidence in so many ways is about congruency. Are you congruent with who you are? If you live incongruent, then you're not going to be able to show up as real, as strong, and as steady in a relationship. A confident person is a person who can accept their flaws and their imperfections. They're not a person who acts like they don't have any. So a person who's defensive and doesn't want anybody to see their imperfections isn't a confident person. A confident person is a person who knows they're imperfect, yet they practice self-compassion and love themselves anyways. A confident person knows who they are independent of the person they're in a relationship with. You can't count on your partner for your confidence. You need to find it somewhere else, through God, through your life purpose, through an understanding of who you really are. Now let's get back to this thing called your reticular activator. What your reticular activator is when you have thoughts about something, you start to notice it everywhere. So I was gonna buy a white truck, and everywhere I looked on the road, there was white trucks everywhere. So what happens is if you start to think, I'm not good enough, I'm not man enough, I'm not okay, your reticular activator is actually gonna notice all the ways that you're not okay. You're not man enough, you're not a good partner. So shifting your thinking will change your energy. It will change the way you view the world. Catch the things that you're noticing. When you notice you're not good enough, change that thought to, how am I good enough? How am I okay? How am I man enough? How am I a good partner? And once you start noticing those things and thinking those things, you're energetically going to show up differently in the relationship with your partner. If you want to be a confident man, then you need to learn how to get in touch with your masculine side. So check out my video about that.